Hey guys, if you'd like to know how to collect a bloodlouse larva, then please keep on watching. Three days later, this is what you receive. Check this baby out. Juicy.